No, he's gonna spit in your face.
Get it warm between your cheeks. That's a good idea.